Holy crap.
Damn it, Priest! Keep your head down!
You think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Now! Go! Go!
Give me that!
Hands off!
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more. You just weren't around.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more. You just weren't around.
Ah! Shit!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more. You just weren't around.
I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up! Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy!
It's the arm. And the ice cream.
I hate you so much!
Let's go, Fia.
How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me, I could.
What could have been becomes what is! Who's the wallet head now? Bitch! I hate these things! Christmas!
Yeah, baby! I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was pretty awesome back.
Ow! I see!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
He can't move! He can't move!
Okay!
That's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my fault. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun? Sasha, the ankles!
All I can do...
Come on, hurry up!
Trying. Please wait.
Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
And hands?
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Nope. I just landed closer to you.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different, because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who melted my face.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that girl
in the face. Get back
in
the truck. You're being a nuisance.
Me too. Man, I didn't even...
Just to get this out of the way.
Man,
those guys might be afraid of you. But I'm not.
Well, that makes perfect sense. I haven't given you a reason to be afraid of me yet.
fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault and...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying! She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
I suppose I don't need any of you.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase, and you would all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Not here! We gotta go!
This isn't over!
You're the one leaving! Looks over to me!
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all... just completely stupid?
I mean, not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
So what do you know about Gordas?
What are you even saying? I don't know what that word means.
Gore-tis.
Are you sure you're pronouncing it correctly?
No.
Oh, wait. Years ago, when I was retiring those Atlas employees, it was a project many of them were working on. But I never looked into it.
Well, that's not helpful.
So, you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More, God, I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He's quiet now. Which is nice.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
Hi, Gortis. Welcome to the group.
Thank you! I'm so happy to be here! This is all really exciting!
Awesome!
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
So, from what I understand, you can get us a vault.
Absolutely! Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
Alright, we should go.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gortis.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then. Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here, I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh, okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could've grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock. Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Well, maybe it's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were too. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
Well, because Vault...
Because I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. You know what? Or can I? Nah, I can't. No, I'm just being a dick. You want to live. That's good. What the hell is that? I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? Actually, there's a lot of myself in here. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so just asking you, trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Well, guess we can work together. For now.
You see? That wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. You're gonna freeze. You just made a pal.
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you or something. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're gonna be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I am going to help you get it.
I need you watching my back.
And I will. You just gotta let me. You know, there's only so much I can do as a disembodied boogeyman. You know what I'm saying? Next time I can do something to help, just... think it over. But yeah, that's all I need to know. Maybe we'll talk later. This has been good. It's a good chat.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
I can't think of any reason you'd need both of us.
I don't. But for whatever reason, it seems that Gordas does. That's where my interest lies.
I guess what I meant was, I'm interested that you're interested.
I see what you're trying to do, and I won't fall for it.
No, None of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Whoa! I don't think I've ever seen that many plants in one place before.
Try not to let all the nature scare you too much, Hyperion.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
How do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how—
Gee! Thanks!
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Now?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around. How do we get you open?
first I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me. Bomb's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
Whatever's wrong with him, we're gonna help him. That's a promise.
I am glad, but I am confused. Why did this happen? Why was Vaughn punished?
Well, life isn't always fair. Bad things happen to good people, good things happen to bad people.
Why must the universe punish the good?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, and it sucks, but it's just the way it is.
Processing. Data. Troubling.
Yeah. But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so, this conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Ha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Let's see what else this place has to offer. Is creepometer going bananas right now? Loaderbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
Spooky? Spooky, I could handle. This room feels... I don't know.
I do. It feels dangerous.
Well, we know Gordis's upgrade is somewhere nearby, so let's look around in here. And carefully.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in. Maybe just one more peek. I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordas, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordas' upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Gordas?
Gordas!
Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
No one's killing anyone. But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course. Of course. I just don't run into many people on my travels. In fact, I rather make it a point not to.
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them, I'll say, I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
No, wait, you were just ready to book out of here. Now you want to stay?
Excuse me, Fiona, but the good doctor here...
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take...
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew...
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Oh, God, the toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh, God.
Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name...
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons, and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I found a stash of drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kinda seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect. Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. What could he possibly know that would help us? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock. But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not a simple traveler. The bunker within that jungle I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Do you think Reese can handle hacking into those security systems?
Please, in my sleep.
Because overconfidence has never gotten you into trouble before.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gordas piece and get out of here, huh?
Oh, you and I?
Yeah, let's work together on this one.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible! Not good at all, and I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here? That's cool with everyone?
Yeah, that's okay. I'll go with Reese.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff. Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back here while you're gone. Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
You know, Von, you've been through a lot. Maybe for now you should just focus on getting some rest.
Rest? Rest sounds nice, actually. Thanks, Fiona.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind. Huh. Hmm. Hmm.
Perfectly fine, huh? Huh.
Not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Were you two... close?
No, but he thought we were. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
It's just so...
beautiful?
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing.
Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. It's mostly when I look down.
Well then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
Wow, you made that look really easy.
Well, that's because it is.
Right. Okay, go time. Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking... No! Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great.